Okay, here I'd like to tell you about my report that I did when I was visiting in Bandung when I do field trip or KKL. The first is I arrive at Bandung at 6 o'clock. Over there, I have a breakfast and I had a food and many kinds of that food over there so that I can have a breakfast with my friend and with my classmate and also with my lecturers. After that, I continued at 7 o'clock in UPI. Over there, we do a seminar. There were many kinds of lecturers from UPI that fill the seminar. They touch us about the curriculum development from the theory to practice. It is very useful knowledge for the student of UIN Walisongo Semarang. Over there, they teach us how to be a good teacher and how so that it is very useful for us. After that, we visited Great Asia, Africa. Over there, we saw many kinds of places, miniatures like India, Korea, and many other kinds of beautiful places. After that, we visit hotel rest, or over there, we can take a view, the good view. In the sad night, we look at many people over there, and we took a walk with our friends together. After it, the next day, we visited at UPI Language Center of Bandung. We had a seminar. Seminar is two groups, the first group and the second group. And over there, we had materials. We share about the American corner and also about the language at UPT Language Center. After that, we went to Tangkuban Perahu. We take a pictures, and then we had a many kinds of the good view over there, and we make a take picture over there. And after that, we have a food. We had many kinds of food to be eaten. So that it is very important for us that is the journey is very nice and I felt very comfortable there. So that's all my story. May that you very interested with my story here. Thank you.